like usual. Way out for the deep end like usual. Swear they passed us, they won too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgin got a paddock for my wrist or nice. Talking shit when it's okay, so hurt. Someone hit your block where my table's up. Man, I found some rose with it, too plush. Say my name's a number, but I keep it in love. Now you see my text, baby, please say something.
We want to remind, especially Botkins fans, that tonight's JV game can be found on YouTube under Antwerp Athletics. It'll start about 10 minutes, should be on now. So JV game will be found at Antwerp Athletics for people that are home. Also then, Varsity, you'll make a change. We want to remind you that tonight's Varsity game will be broadcast live on mysports.live. If you have friends or family who cannot be here today, let them know that they can see this game at mysports.live. Catch this game live right now, or if you watch it again later from the website archive at the bottom of the page when you get home. tonight's contest. Fans from both schools, please remember that all spectators are required to follow the state requirements for your own health and safety, as well as the safety of others. Please be sure you are wearing a face covering at all times unless you're visiting the concession stand and treating yourself to some food. Please maintain social distancing. Please do not gather at halftime or after the game. Be sure to follow all safety markings entering and leaving this venue. We hope you enjoyed tonight's event, and thank you for your continued support of Interscholastic Athletics. Once again, a reminder to Botkins fans, tonight's JV contest, you can go to YouTube and look under Antwerp Athletics. The varsity game, you can change, and you will go to mysports.live, and you will watch the game on there.
I don't know.
30-second timeout, Antwerp. Thank you. to be retro night. We are encouraging fans to wear their retro Antwerp apparel with us to the game. If you have an old jersey, a Letterman jacket, or sweatshirt you wore in high school, or one from just cheering on over the past 15, 20 years, wear it to the game and show off your Archer school spirit. So we'd like to see a lot of them old Letterman jackets showing up to the game. Archer basketball coming out in the third.
Let's go!
yards or full timeout.
Yes, and what's it spelled for?
catch this game live right now, but watch it again later from the website archive at the bottom of the page when you get home. Also, tonight's game is being broadcast live on WNOHO-TV in Defiance and WOSN in Lima. You can watch the replay on WHNO tomorrow night at 8 p.m. and on WNHO YouTube channel. Also look for the replay throughout the week on WOSN. Thank you for attending tonight's contest. Fans from both schools, please remember that all spectators are required to follow state requirements for your health and safety as well as the safety of others. Please be sure you are wearing a face covering at all times unless you visit our concession stand to have some food. Please maintain social distancing and do not gather around halftime or after the game. Be sure to follow all safety markings for entering and leaving. We hope you enjoyed tonight's event and thank you for your continued support of Interscholastic Athletics.
Thank you.
The officials for tonight's contest are Clay Ehrman, Damon Cookerman, and Mark Frederick. Welcome, gentlemen. Let's meet the Archer cheerleaders led by Katie Shar and Kelly Bradbury. A senior, Sierra Octaviano. Another senior, Morgan Bush. A junior, Mia Altimus. A junior, Lauren Schuler. A junior, Summer Franklin. A junior, Kiara Reyes. A junior, Emerson Linsenberg. A junior, Haley Grant. A senior, Maddie Fowler. And a junior, Janice Gitros. Now, introducing the starting lineup for Botkins. A 6'4 senior, number 0, Denton Holman. A 5'11 senior, number 4, Zane Paul. A 5'10 senior, number 5, Jaden Britton. A 6'4 sophomore, number 21, Carter Lyman. And a 6'6 junior, number 35, Jacob Lyman. The coaches for the 13-2 Trojans are head coach Sean Bauer. He is assisted by Brian Bergman and Andrew Davis. The 11-1 Archers are led by head coach Doug Billman. He is assisted by Aaron Taylor, Jason Harmon, Jason Landers, and Sam Williamson. And now, starting line for your Archers. At guard, 6'1 senior, number 2, Austin Leesley. At another guard, 6'2 junior, number 12, Lou Brown. At third guard, 6'1 senior, number 20, Owen Sheehy. At forward, 6'3 junior, number 21, Hunter.
Thank you. Texas.
Thank you. Archer foul number two off the least. He hits second, team six. Yeah. possession coming out in the third period. Point. ball coming out in the fourth.
Thank you.